They would come in sometimes with their own concepts, which were so outlandish, but it was a challenge to do it. We would put things on covers that people could not attain normally, but with record sales hitting the way they were, these guys actually fulfilled that dream, went out and bought a white Bentley, just like on the cover.